like a zoo up in here.
Can you put your phone down for me?
Mm-hmm.
feel like when it actually went up. Is it a charge, nurse? Because I came here to get my blood pressure lowered per my doctor. And it's just all type of stuff going on. That ain't doing nothing but increasing the more you got people. So it's just, it's like a circus up in here.
And
this don't make sense. Like, I mean, this just, it's too much. And then you go, what if I stroke out or something? That's a high blood pressure. And I've been trying to get it down since the concussion, and it's still been elevated like that for a week now. I'm finna speak to this charge now. I'm waiting on the charge nurse.
You're waiting on the charge nurse?
Yes.
Okay, you can still wait over there. He's waiting on the charge.
How long is it going to be?
I'm not sure, he didn't say.
Because this is ridiculous. I've been here for a long time now to get my blood pressure raised so I won't have no stroke. And I'm out up in here. It's all this stuff going on. It ain't doing no better. My doctor had me to come here. And I'm sick of having to go through this like every time I come here. My blood pressure just continues to go up and up and up. And then they're telling people I'm lightheaded and dizzy. If I could just move around like that, I would. There's no wheelchairs. There's no nothing. I know it's not you. It's not you. I'm just tired of going through it, though. And my doctor telling me to come to the hospital, and I come to the hospital, and it's elevated even more. I'm trying not to have a stroke. When I sue the crap out of them, if I go home and I have a stroke, a St. Louis University, they will be sued. I do not come up at this hospital. Oh my God, if my blood pressure would just go down.
Mozzarella?
Excuse me.
Oh, okay. All right, where's your
this is what we pay for. We treat it like this.